we're not a traditional tandem because wala kaming traditional party na may kandidato everywhere, no? So yung machinery. We're also not traditional in terms of fundraising because we put upon ourselves many restrictions. Hindi pwede yung galing sa smuggler, drug lord, weapon lord, hindi pwede yung may kontrata sa gobyerno. So based on that, no, ang aming tsansa is actually yung aming pagbibisita at pag-iikot at yung media. And then of course social media. Kaya makikita mo our whatever na hindi covered, no, ng media, na mga sorties namin, nako-cover ng social media.